la, ha ha. Left to the bank, I'm like, ha ha, da da. What she saying, I heard blah blah. Wata, rocks on me like I'm Tata, Baba. Sipping lean like it's aqua, papa. Perk a sip before you chopper, chopper. When it bust, you hear papa. Doctor, serving patients, I'm a trapper. Rasta, I've been running with some shots.
What's up, YouTube? It's Rob Bucci, Tom Gerson. I'm back here for another video. AM, man, I'm back. And I dropped that Smash Pass. I see y'all been doing. Y'all been doing alright. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't got that much views how I thought it would. I thought that video right there would be my blow up video, but it's not. But anyways, I hope this video will be my blow up video. So I'm gonna say that every video now. Hope that video will be my my blow up video. If y'all see black colors and shit, that's my friend playing playing 2K. Anyways, I'm gonna do a little story time how I got tested by a little fat chihuahua, you know what I'm saying? At first it was alright, look, it's time to get to it. You know what I'm saying? I'ma ask for some parts for y'all. I'ma have my friend, I'm talking to my friend right now, y'all got it. So anyways, look though, so story time, you know what I'm saying? It was a little regular day, you know. I'm gonna get straight to it. Get me to 500 subscribers. Get me to 500 subscribers. Subscribe to my follow my TikTok. It's all the same name. Go follow my TikTok. Go follow my Instagram and all my Facebook. No, I don't know Facebook. That shit dead. So yeah, go follow that. Story time, you know, so I'm getting straight into it, you know. I'll be back. You know. Alright man, so look. It was like a regular day, you know what I'm saying? I was playing basketball. You know, we was playing with my friends, that fat nigga over there. We were playing basketball and stuff. It was just a casual day. And then, I ain't gonna say the girl's name, but this story going to be so quick. Like, it's the most quickest story of every time, because the day that we went, it was like, the day went by so fast. So, look, we was playing, you know, for the first half of the day. Like, you know what I'm saying? We went to the park to go meet up with these two girls, A and B, you know what I'm saying? We went to go meet up with A and B at the park. And then we went to the park and, like, you know, we talked to the girls, you know what I'm saying? You know, having fun. We were playing basketball.
It was lame.
Lame as ever. We were playing basketball at the park, whatever, you know, doing our thing. You know, do what we really do as a kid when we were at the park, you feel me? At the park doing nothing, really just bored. Talk to the girls and all. And,
That's your car.
What, Darren?
That shirt. You want to see that shirt?
Anyways, back to the third time. This is up. Nephew! Hey, if you want to be in the video, you can be in the video. You know what I'm saying? Just a quick little story time.
I
don't care who in the video.
Bitch.
My nephew right here. Anyways.
They gave me Alex.
Nigga.
Sorry, my fault.
Anyways. Bro, keep like, get. Damn. Anyways, bro. Huh? I'll be back to y'all niggas when I'm situated. Alright, I got everything situated. You know, they all away and all my video. Anyways, like I said, casual day, we went to the girls. We was playing basketball up there to the park. We was just doing regular stuff. A kid do. As a, we was at the park. And then, I forgot what we was doing at the park. You know what I'm saying? Talking to the girls, whatever. It was so lame. The most lame girls of all time. A and B. And then, like, you know what I'm saying? That's like I said, I was just doing a video for y'all. So this video was like, probably gonna be like 4 or 5 minutes. Just a quick little story time for how I got tested by a dog. So look, I told y'all the part what happened. We was playing basketball at the park. We was just doing dumb shit at the park. And then when we was getting ready to walk them home, did we walk them home?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we walked them home. Like, not all the way though, cause that shit dead. We walked them all. You know what I'm saying? We walked them like most of the way home, not half of the way. Like most, like all the way to the house. Halfway to the house. Halfway to the house, and then it was our turn to go home, so because it was like getting dark, you know what I'm saying? You know, you little kid, you got a little, we want a little kid. I'm 16 now, he 15, but 15 or 16, so he's 16. I'm gonna say 16. We both 16, so we was like 14, probably. So, you know, we had a little curfew, you know what I'm saying? Probably like 8, 9 o'clock until that come home, and then we was heading back home. But I decided to take it another way. We were also gonna go the regular way down, you know what I'm saying? We won't forget to tell you about the dog if I would have went the regular way. But I wanted to go all the way around. So we were all the way around, you know what I'm saying? We was walking up, you know, talking, making jokes, whatever. And then we came by this house where we seen dogs. But the dogs had got put up. We seen the dogs get put up. And then while we walking past the house, my friend, you know, y'all know who he is. He in all my videos. So irritating. Not that fat, you know. Any mayonnaise sandwiches. But past the house, and my friend, he had seen the dog. He was like, oh shit, here it come. He's like, oh shit, here it come, here. No, I'm playing. He was like, oh shit, here it come, here it come. I'm like, but what are you, like, what? And I seen the dog. I seen the dog. And we got to run. I mean, running. And my brother, that nigga going, bro, we was gonna tell about the dog. Like, when you get to, all people know, bro, if you get to my dog, go the same way as the other people. Don't try to split up because he's gonna chase you. That's my nephew talking to me. Anyways, don't mind him. I don't care. This quick little video, anyways. I don't know. This is a little throwaway video for y'all. Give it inspiring subscribers. But yeah, man. Let me fix y'all up. Let me catch y'all up. Man. Like I was saying, we were getting to about the dog with her. I was running fast. I was gone. Me and my friend was gone. Like, we was up there. You know what I'm saying? I turned around. I seen this nigga split. Oh, wait, hop over a fire hydrant. And then I ended while I was turning around. While I was looking, I was still running fast. The dog didn't, it was, a, we was like, okay, look, it was like the road, okay, a street right here, then like a busy road, then we was on the next street, we ran to the next street. And while I was turning around to see what this nigga was doing, he over here going the other way like a dummy, like you don't supposed to do what you say about a dog. I was and I ended up falling, because I was turning around trying to look at this nigga, trying to see where he at. I ended up falling in my head, I was bleeding, you know what I'm saying, that will happen, got taken by a dog. But that little dog was fast, though. I ain't gonna lie. That little motherfucker was fast. I was gone. But yeah, man. You know what I'm saying? Thank you, bro. If a dog chases after you, bro, I'm not looking. I'm not staying back. Oh, God, bro. No. I'm not waiting. Like, if I see a dog, if I get to my dog, bro, I'm not waiting on you. If you get to my dog, if you all for yourself, it's all for yourself, bro. Defend for yourself. But yeah, man. That's a little story time of me getting chased by a dog. Quick little video, just throw away video, because I'm doing this video because I'm bored as hell, and like, you know what I'm saying, y'all gotta show me some love, you know, give me 500 subscribers. Y'all niggas watching my videos, but y'all not subscribing, that's so dumb. But, yeah, man, go, I just dropped a video on Fast and Fast. Go blow that up, and blow this little story time up. Yeah, give me 500 subscribers, and you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna throw a little intro on the video. I ain't doing no edits, it's story time. Throw a little intro on the video, and, yeah, man, that's it. That's the story time me get chased by a dog. My head was bleeding. I had burns like this, actually. My head was bleeding like on the top right here. Because I hit my head on concrete. I fell in the pothole and hit my head on concrete. But yeah, man. That's video. Like, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? You know, I'm back like I never left. And I'm finna hit y'all with another video, actually, after this.
I was in the story time, y'all.
Hey, man, nigga. So after this video, I'm finna do some more videos. I'm finna do, like, this is my only my first video. So I'm finna spend, like, 6 videos after this. Because I'm bored. I have nothing to do. But yeah, anyways. I might do an outlast video too with my girlfriend. And yeah, like, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? You dig me?
You dig me? That's the end of the video. Bye. Watch.
Woo! Oh, ooh.